Wait, Anish Giri is joining.
Isn't he like world number 9?
Yeah.
I think he's world number 11.
World number 11. So what am I doing here? Okay, I will stay there short.
There is a player who is coming who's world number something.
World number 11.
He's in Netherlands.
I've never met him, but I'm for some reason very happy.
Sorry. I had a question about these comedians on board. Are all of them comedians or they're also non-comedians?
There are. I think Yaya is the only non-comedian who's playing comedians on board.
Karan, why are you lying? Hmm. There are no comedians in this country.
Jate board leke jate. Simon, come back.
Our comedy has been stripped away from us by the government. So we're fine. There are no comedians left.
Good night, guys. That was the stream. Thank you for coming. Thanks, Anish.
This is what I mean. I mean, even a joke is not taken as a joke. This is what I'm saying, guys.
I also said it as a joke, Neville.
No, not you. We're Chelsea people. We're fine.
Yeah, we are used to jokes.
Yeah. It's called our defense.
There is no passion, there is no vision, there is no aggression, there is no mindset in this football club. Nothing is there. What the hell is there in this football club? Tell me now.
Is it a surprise that we're fifth now? 8 points or four? No, it's not.
That's I think the night moved back because it's daylight savings.
Yeah, I started drinking.
What?
Wow.
Alcoholics on board. Next stream.
A lot more participants than before, yeah?
Yeah, but I want to know what was Yaya's intention with the...
Yeah, so why did you first play Queen C2, Yaya? What was your intention? What were you trying to do?
No, C2 was a blunder. It happened like...
No.
So imagine if that knight is not there also. What is your objective?
No, but what Srinath is trying to say, not only did you blunder, but you also made pointless move in general, yeah? Srinath is so... he just wants to roast you really badly. He's
like, even if it's not a blunder, it still makes no sense. That's how bad it is.
Ouch.
Not my words.
No, but I'm a chess player. I translate for you what he said.
we should make Anish do something like poetry or dance or something, and then you guys should comment on it.
Yes. Nice. Some magic show by me, yeah. Look, I know this one. Look, I know this the one. I show to my son. Look. Wait, it's not safe.
Yeah.
No, he did a different version of it, Swani. He did it right.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
What?
I should do it with this finger.
Yeah.
Which one? Yeah, you see, even this one I got wrong.
We have three magic.
That's Queen C2. This is Queen C2. You see, it's not looking good, and it's even the wrong finger.
So I think you enter your second phase of life begins when you realize it doesn't need to be a birthday to cut a cake. I think that's when second phase of life begins.
Yeah.
That's the phase of your life where you realize you can afford a cake.
Anish, when do you think you will reach 100k?
100k
subscribers on your channel.
You're
close, yeah?
No, not really. No, I'm not in a rush. I'm just, you know, taking my time. It's fine. No, I was very stupid because I started with streaming chess. I should have started like you with Among Us and then converted to chess. It would have been much better. But I was not very clever. But it's okay. See, I have no friends. I have no friends. None of these people are my friends because they think, oh, this is a guy who plays chess. Nobody wants to be friends with him. But with you, they think, like, oh, this is the Among Us guy. We'll befriend him. And now look at you. You are there.
Yeah, Anish is the first guy who decoded my trick.
Anish, you could also play Among Us with us, just saying, like...
Yeah, I know, I could, but...
Anish,
he doesn't want to.
Yeah, the point
he doesn't want to.
Anish, it
definitely
like
not after
yes,
it. Queen C2 is like, no.
Also, chat, we'll do Bhankas only if you increase likes.
Wow, yeah. My likes went up by over 100 immediately.
Chat,
instantly.
Whatever Neville just said, okay?
Smash that like button.
Smash that like.
reminds me of my first chess lessons when there were children who were getting distracted, except that now children also ask for likes, yeah? Before they were just getting distracted. Now they're just asking for likes.
Anish, it was, they were not getting distracted until you joined the stream. And
okay, come on, don't tell. I was watching for 5 minutes. All you said was that he played Queen C2 in all 5 minutes.
Hey, Anish, how does it feel after watching play Magnus yesterday and today Yaya?
Yeah, it's different. It's different. It's different. Yeah. The passion is the same. The passion.
Yeah, yeah.
The passion
Magnus has not reached at Yaya's level yet. Yeah.
I've played 4 games and I'm 342. What does that mean?
That you lost all your games?
You started 1,000.
Started 1,000? I lost so much.
But this discussion makes me wonder if rating can go negative actually.
What is negative rating? That you will be better off if you don't play at all.
No, the chess community will be better if you don't.
I think the moment you reach negative, I think chess.com will have a flash that says, please go play Among Us. This is not meant for you.
Yeah.
By the way, I got a 10,000 rupee super chat yesterday, you know.
Oh wow.
Was it Abhi? It's me, Abhi.
No, it was someone called Mr. Brown. So I'm thinking he should do a video, you know, Brown Boy's Guide to Super Chats.
Mr. Brown.
No, but I am getting this tag called It's Me, Abhi, giving me I almost abhi 2-3 stream pe ho gaye, it just made 10,000 on the screen.
Wow.
Okay. Guys, I have a channel, and if you want, you can come super chat there.
Guys, I was streaming today only.
I'm streaming right now. I'm just saying.
You guys okay, now can we play a game?
Yeah, let's play.
Okay, see you guys.
So how do we do this? I think.
Look, okay, Neville, I'm like the most noob over here.
Please do not take my title away, Sohani.
Sorry.
I think there is a lot of competition here from what I can see, but okay.
No.
I consider myself better than Karo.
You're also better than Yaya.
I was just not able. I just didn't want to say this at this moment when Yaya is so sad.
Thanks, coach.
The worse you portray them.
How do you say this?
The coach, he has to give the confidence, and I mean, what is happening here? It's just one participant down, man.
No, the worse you portray them, the better they feel. Because that's how it works with Ryder, at least. So Ryder will be very happy if you call him the worst among this gang. Then he'll be happy. But if you call him that's the class because, topper.
Baba, but that's because in his mind he knows he's playing well. Subconsciously he knows.
I don't play well.
But it takes pressure off Yaya, so the only way for him is up.